Thriller's dying at the worst possible time. Damn.
Let's go with the kids.